If you show up and you have the goal of peace out front, if you set the goal for peace and harmony and love, then in the setting the goal section of the Course, Jesus says, you will perceive everyone and everything as fulfilling their parts perfectly. Ah, wow, I think that's a key for us. Jesus says, only the ego looks back to the past. And if you want to find God, you need to set the goal. You need to put the goal out front. I tell people, you have to think in expansive terms. If you just are going to try to be stuck in a romantic love where you just have one love partner and then billions of people that you're indifferent with, and then have a few special hate partners like Hitler and Mussolini, you know, some tyrants, you know, that's not going to get you anywhere. That's just like basic specialness. Oh, I'm in love with one person. Oh, it's so great. And then, well, I got a few friends. And then most people, well, I don't care. And then there's a few people that I hate. That's status quo for the ego. Let's talk about being human. That's the definition of being human. Where is the unconditional love that Jesus talked about? Where is the nonviolence that Gandhi talked about? You know, where are you going to find the sparkle in your eyes if you settle for that? In this world, relationships are used by the ego for the getting mechanism. What can I get, the ego says, from the relationship? Can I get money? Can I get physical pleasure? Can I get comfort or convenience? Can I get possessions? Can I get respect from an external person? Can I get adoration from another person? All those are not the correct motive for relationships. And we know all of us have tried that out, and actually it blows up in our face. The specialness always is a trick by the ego to keep us searching for love in externals and never looking within ourselves, inside our own heart, for the peace and the harmony. Your temple and the temple of the Holy Spirit is not the body, which can be quite individual and separate and autonomous, but he says the temple of the Holy Spirit is your relationship. Your relationship with your brothers and your sisters is the temple of the Holy Spirit. And if you want the fast track to God, you will invite the Holy Spirit to use your relationships for the purpose of forgiveness. Is it a fast track? Oh, it's super fast.